ما بيتمتع الرجل بشكل عام بموهبة التسوق واختيار ملابسه، وهيدا أشبه بكابوس بالنسبة لإله. مستر دريبر فكرة بتأمن أناقة الرجل هو ببيته وبتساعده على اختيار شو بيلبق له من دون ما يضطر ينزل على السوق. عرفنا شوي أكثر عن حالك ولك قد ايه موجود بالإمارات.
My name is Mahmoud Gao. I founded Mr. Draper 4 years ago. I come from a consulting background and grew up in the US. Moved to Dubai about 7 years ago and worked for one of the biggest luxury distributors in the market, the Shalhoub Group, before leaving the company to start Mr. Draper.
شو الفكرة الأساسية وراء Mr. Draper؟
What we want to do is make shopping as personal and convenient as possible for our customers. So one of the services that we have is a package service where we deliver a package to your house picked out by your own personal stylist, curated into outfits, and you have 5 days to try them on at home. You keep all the items that you like and you send back what you don't. And we're doing the service for free. You're only paying for the clothes that you keep. We're also taking care of the delivery. And the other service is a styling service. So if you want a bit more one-on-one attention, you can visit our showroom, work with the stylist one-on-one, try on some of their clothes, get some feedback, and whatever you like, you can buy on the spot.
Okay. طيب الفكرة محمود اجت من وراء تجربة شخصية انت قطعت فيها ام حبيت تطلع بفكرة بزنس؟
When I was in between jobs, a couple of my friends were telling me how much they disliked the shopping experience in Dubai malls. It was time consuming, a lot of them didn't know what to buy. And originally the concept started as a personal styling service and then it turned to a more scalable business in which we try to do everything online.
طيب وقت بتكون تعملوا الستايلينج ام تصمموا شيء لشخص تعملوه على ذوقكم انتم ام على ذوق الزبون؟
It's a combination of both. A lot of the selections that we make are based off the customer's personality and how willing he is to experiment. But there's also our professional stylists who have to give their input because if the customer wants to take a style to the next level or try something different, that's where their expertise comes in. Now we do have customers that know exactly what they want and we cater to that.
وقت تقدموا اقتراحاتكم للزبونات هل بيصير التواصل مباشرة وإذا أي ما بياخد وقت كثير منكم؟
It depends on which service the customer is using. If he's using the box service, no, it takes about 10 to 15 minutes and he chats with the stylist on WhatsApp, phone or email so she can understand him a bit better before sending out his box. If he's doing the styling session, that takes about an hour and a half to 2 hours as he's trying things on, getting feedback, and making a selection.
طب وقادرين تغطوا كل المناسبات خلينا نقول يعني الأعراس والاحتفالات الكبيرة؟
Of course, we can handle beach weddings, we can handle more formal weddings, but if a customer wants some tailoring, that takes a bit more time than usual. We're able to address a lot of the different occasions, yeah.
محمود ليش محصورة بس بالرجال؟
Because they're easier to deal with, to be honest, in the beginning. In general, men don't like the shopping experience, whereas women, for the most part, like to do the shopping. But we wanted to test the concept with men first because we knew that they would adapt faster to the concept.
ومن وين اجى الاسم؟
Draper, the word, is somebody that dresses somebody else. So it starts with that. Mr. gave it a more masculine feel. And Mr. Draper is actually a character from a show called Mad Men, who is quite elegant, well-dressed New York media executive.
هل اعتمادكم رح يكون على الماركات العالمية أم في أنتم ماركات مخصصة أنتم يمكن تطلعوا فيها؟
It's a bit of both. We offer a lot of the brands that people know, like Lacoste and Ralph Lauren, Hackett and Paul Smith, and Emi, these types of brands. But we also try to introduce new brands that customers may not know to get their to see if there's any traction in market with them.
محمود كيف بيشتغل الموقع؟
It's very easy. So you sign up on our website www.mrdraper.com. You give us some basic information. You get introduced to your stylist, and then she has a conversation with you over WhatsApp, email, or phone. She gets to know you a bit better. And then after you're verifying for your credit card for 1 dirham, we're going to send you a box to come that will be delivered to your house for you to try on for 5 days. You keep what you like and you send back what you don't. Now what's really interesting here is you give us feedback on the items that you don't keep so we get to know you better for the future. So the more we know you, the better we can personalize your future boxes.
محمود شو كانت أكثر التحديات اللي واجهتك أنت وعم بتأسس مستر دريبر؟
I think it's because e-commerce when we first launched was fairly new in the market. We were doing something a step further, quite different. So explaining that concept to wannabe customers was quite difficult and took us a while to figure out the marketing.
وين معقول نشوف مستر دريبر بالمستقبل؟ خلينا نقول بعد سنة، 5 سنين أو 10 سنين من اليوم.
So it goes back to the conversation we were having earlier, why do we not do it for women? But I think that's something that we want to do because we hear a lot of our customers' girlfriends and wives and friends asking for the servers. So it's something that we want to enter into. Another thing that we want to do is cater to kids. Mm-hmm. I think going to the mall with kids is a very terrible experience. And providing our service and allowing the mother to shop at home for her children would be quite convenient.
من وراء تجربتك الخاصة، شو بتقدر تنصح الأشخاص اللي عندهم أفكار يبلشوا شركتهم الخاصة بس بعدهم مترددين؟
I think one of the best things to do when you're thinking of a concept for yourself is to talk to other people that have done it before and get their experience. There is a reluctancy in the market to tell people about your idea, but trust me, it's all about execution, so nobody's going to steal your idea. The best thing that you can do is talk to people, ask the right questions, and build it from there.
محمود، ليش وقع اختيارك على الإمارات خاصة دبي رح تبلش منها الفكرة؟
So I was living in Dubai, and Dubai in general is in the Middle East is one of the most established and business-friendly places to operate. You can get a business up and running in 2 to 3 months.
وليش هلا موجودين بفيدا هوتيل؟
So we did a partnership with Amar and Vida Hotels to test out our styling concept. So we wanted to be located closer to the city because currently we're in Silicon Oasis. So a lot of customers are hesitant to make that drive. So we wanted to come closer to the city and see if we were closer to the city, would more people take advantage of the styling session service.
كيف تقدر توصف نجاح الشركة اليوم؟
For us, the most important thing is making our customers happy. And knowing that 50% of our customers use our service 3 times or more in a year is a key success metric for us.
شو كانت أكثر قصص النجاح اللي قطعتوا فيها؟
One of the highlights of the business was getting to the 500 Startup Accelerator Program, which is based out of San Francisco. We got to visit Kuwait for a month, work with top people in marketing, tech, to really understand how to build our business and get better at what we're doing.
Good luck, Mahmoud. شكراً لك.
Thank you, Ren.
هم اختيار اللباس عند الرجال بشكل مهمة صعبة، مش كتار يلي بيعرفوا شو لازم يلبسوا. مستر دريبر فكرة اهتمت بمساعدة الرجل على تأمين شو بيلبق له من لباس لجميع مناسباته هو موجود ببيته.